People branded him a thief. It was something that I didn't believe. God, he could walk the walk and he could talk the talk. He would always get what he wanted. His peculiar ways of leaving people so dazed made the fingers get pointed. He was a con man, no shadow of a doubt. Was the best at what he done. He was a kind of guy that you could never figure out. A guy you couldn't turn your back on. He'd have your wallet in a flash, the shoes off your feet. Even left the watch of your wrist. It was the way that he done things with the style and speed. He leaked you thinking how he managed to do this. This was his life, this was all that he did. No matter where or when, he would always still be trying to con you. The way that he done things did raise some suspicion. But he was one fly guy, had more tricks than a magician. After a while he was figured out. He couldn't pull off his tricks anymore. Because he got too greedy with the bigger things. Things that left him behind the cell door. He was all locked up with nothing to do. Sitting all alone with his thoughts. But this didn't bother him, this was nothing new. He was sitting planning all of his plans. He knew that he'd leave with the tricks up his sleeve. He'd be back to the way that he was. Do his jobs again, no matter where or when or how or at what cost. This was his life, this was all that he did. No matter where or when, he would always still be trying to call you. The way that he done things did raise some suspicion. Cause he was one fly guy who had more tricks than a magician. Nobody could really ever stop him. Running around, getting into position. It'd be so uneasy, and he couldn't fight the temptation. In and out, without even suspicion. Cause the guy had more.